I have nothing to hide.
Seriously? It's not always about you, Colt. You know, I cannot believe the shit that comes out of your mouth. You're broken. You're just a broken, broken man with that repeats the same fucking answer over and over and over again.
So is this about you or Charlie or... No, wait. It is about me, isn't it? Like a reverse psychology thing, or...
I'm not sure. Man, hide!
By laser doom. First the invader, and now this!
Get down!
The invader has proceeded to the planet's surface. It is hunting next victim!
Right. Right. Two-bit, my favorite half-brained computer. You never told me you could edit audio.
Master Charlie also equipped Two-bit with state-of-the-art audio edit suite.
Great. So I'm going to need you to access your main mainframe brain and make me a recording of Alexis.
Two-bit makes new tapes from old tape sounds.
Okay, so I need to find a recording of Alexis, and if I do that, you'll be able to broadcast whatever I want.
Two-bit said that already! Although, underqualified gunman with best word record for broad play.
Did you just call me?
Chances are... success?
Yes, it's party time then. Let's find us a recording. Got some new commands to try on you.
Two-bit loves commands!
So, Two-Bit, I need you to evacuate the whole building.
Evacuate? Why dump gameplay?
I don't know. The invader brought a virus or something?
Twist plot. Sparkle on.
Warning. All personnel advised. Evacuation is go. Now, exit building. I repeat. Now, exit building. It is left atmosphere.
got full ammo. Oh, I'm good.
Thank you.